criticism is no longer going to be practiced in the search for formal structures with universal value, but rather as a historical investigation into the events that have led us to constitute ourselves and to recognize ourselves as subjects of what we are doing, thinking, and saying. In this sense, the criticism is not transcendental, and its goal is not that of making a metaphysics possible. It is genealogical in its design and archaeological in its method.